A judge finds a man guilty in a deadly shooting in Humboldt Park. Anthony Lorenzi is charged with second-degree murder. Lorenzi shot and killed Giovanni Arzuaga after the 2021 Puerto Rican Day Parade. Also killed in the attack was Arzuaga's girlfriend, Yasmin Perez. Chicago police say Arzuaga mistakenly shot her during the attack on Lorenzi.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.